Midoriya, are you four safe?
Yeah. How about you guys? No one's...
A rescue? That's not what happened back there!
He's right. We would have been in the way. The smart thing to do was leave him to it. This is what you would have wanted. Right, All Might?
Be proud, Toshinori. You went down a long, hard road to obtain this power.
Woman with no skill and grand idea she couldn't live up to. How shall I tell you all about it?
Enough! And put a hole in your stomach! His quirks and fighting style are completely different than they were. It's do or die. You must go past your limit.
I will.
I can't believe it. How is one person so powerful?
Our plan has been thwarted. It's up to you now, All Might.
Whoa, I've never seen him like this.
Where's Kamino Ward again?
That or the heroes are just slacking off. They're getting soft. I mean, I hate to say it, but it's true.
Tomura has been the one to chip away at societies to hate me. I think I probably loathe you more. That's why I want you to suffer until your last breath and die broken and disgraced for all the world to see. Show the world how pitiful you really are, symbol of peace.
He looks like a skeleton.
What's wrong?
Did everything I could to keep the injury under wraps. I'm supposed to be the guy who's always smiling.
Hollow cheeks and sunken eyes. To think that you're their greatest hero.
Even as my body rots and grows frail. Even as you expose my weakened state.
Stubborn you are. I guess I'll just give up. Shigaraki? My apprentice? He's Nana Shimura's grandson. And so I found Tomura. Oh, come now. You know it's the truth. That is clearly something I would do.
If you have to save someone, that means they've probably gone through something terrifying. They'll be frightened. In this world, the ones always smiling are the ones who are the strongest.
I think I've taken a piece of you.
If she knew how we turned out!
We need you! He's frozen! Even if he looks totally different, he's still the same All Might.
Win this! Beat him! Come on, All Might!
Which is why I will defeat you! I must remember.
Remember why it is you clench your fist.
My origin, of course.
How many times is he gonna have to counter such a large-scale attack?
There it is. That's the last of your strength, isn't it, All Might?
Oh no. Are you serious? What the hell's going on with that weak little body?
Nomu weren't particularly strong, but I'm still impressed you handled them so quickly.
The harder I worked, the more obvious it became just how much of a widening. Stand up and show them why you're better! Endeavor.
That's our job as heroes!
Of course we did. We can't do much. But if we can just help a little, no matter what you look like, you're still everyone's number one hero!
Toshinori, you are a pillar. You can hear them, can't you? Even after everything he's done so far, whose admiration knows no bounds, who aspire with their whole hearts to be like you.
Multiplier, hypertrophy, rivets, airwalk. I'll punch you with the ultimate combination of quirks I have stored up within me right now. What you're attacking me with is just a lingering goat. Even now, it's a feeble spark about to put itself out. He's the child you passed one for all onto, as a hero and as a teacher.
You're right. I failed. Which is why I have to make it up to him.
To rekindle some of your former strength. But it's not enough!
But because I will do as my master did for me, I won't!
Perhaps I was wrong.
You won't be able to stop him head on. Use your wits.
That's so unlike you. Still weak, though!
That it will bring joy and peace to humanity. That one for all will give the world hope.
Goodbye. Oh, fuck.
shouldn't push himself.
The villain who caused this is... Oh, there! He's being led into the Maiden right now!
Sorry, the trains aren't...
We can't go anywhere! I wish we could find Todoroki and Yaoyorozu.
No. It's your turn.
All Might's message was only a few words long. To me, it meant the opposite. He'd used up everything. And now it was left to me.